Hi, I'm Brian DeRusha, and this is the reverse vault tutorial.
Okay, today I'll show you the reverse vault. It's like this. First, you come up, you find yourself a nice table, right? Yes, a nice table that you can use the vault on. Okay, the first thing first, you put your first step here, just like that. Then you put your hand. Hand placement, very important. Like this, not like this, this is bad. More like this, so you can pivot. The next step is that you take your step. You put your hand and you jump onto the table.
You try to do it, don't bite on it.
Step after that, you send it. You take it, you find something, and you go last speed. Like this.